this evening is the Honorable James D. Van Zandt, United States Congressman from Pennsylvania.
It's my opinion that
we should fight the
war to win in Korea, rather than fight a battle at the diplomatic table, which is impossible when you're dealing with Russia. Would you extend your will to win so far as to include the atomic bomb?
Very definitely, Dr. Peterson. I've always been a firm believer that we should use the atomic bomb, not only in Korea, but north of the Yalu River in Manchuria.
Does that mean that you believe that it could be effectively used as a weapon in the Korean theater?
Yes, I think that there are several targets in northern Korea we could use. That is, we could destroy them with the atomic bomb, we could destroy them and contaminate them. And then, of course, there are targets in Manchuria that should be destroyed.